Well, the Predators are taking on the Colorado Avalanche tonight in a Central Division matchup. Both teams are on the second night of a back-to-back, and both teams decided to rest their starting goalie. I think that decision will play out for the best for the Predators, considering most people thought the Avalanche are going to win this game anyway, and that's reflected in about 80% of the popular vote took Colorado on the money line tonight. Even though the Predators are ranked higher in the Central right now, the Preds generally play about even this year on the road as compared to at home. But really tonight is the story of the special teams. Colorado was blistered on the power play twice. Mikko Rantanen scored. Even though they only have an average number, maybe 20% or so on the power play, Nashville Predators about 80% on the PK, what you would expect. But so far, at the end of the first period, it's all Colorado.